It's time for the Family Feud Armed Forces Special. Introducing the United States Marines. Sergeant Patrick Angel, Lance Corporal Pat Smith, Lance Corporal Sean Lohman, Lance Corporal Rob Price, and Lance Corporal Todd Coleman. Ready for action. Battling for victory against the United States Air Force. Chief Master Sergeant Steve Mellicott, Staff Sergeant Michael D. Giordano, First Lieutenant Michelle DeWert, Master Sergeant Joe Manier, and Sergeant Stephen Lonzi. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud Battle of the Armed Forces with the star of Family Feud, Ray Cohn.
Thank you so very much. Thank you. Hello to the United States Air Force. Welcome to the U.S. Marines. Thank you so very much. Well, as you know, it's an exciting time. What's happening on the show today? It's our Armed Forces Week. Armed Forces Week, all on the Feud this week. Exciting. For the next 5 days, our five armed services will go against each other to see who will come back in our championship for the Armed Services Championship. That'll take place next Monday. But we are prouder than ever than we've ever actually been on the show, because two of the great services are represented right here on the Feud today. To my right, just back from Kuwait, the United States Marines, ladies and gentlemen. Patrick, it's a pleasure to have your wonderful team on our show. We heard all of your names as you were introduced. Several weeks ago, you were fighting in Kuwait to liberate that country, and today, all five of you are back in the United States. How about a round of applause for these fine young men? Before we get into the fun of the show, I bet you're pretty excited to be here today, huh?
Oh, better than ever.
How do you compare it? Now, are you a little nervous?
No, not at all.
Now, you're lying, Patrick. You're playing for Children's Wish Foundation.
Exactly, yeah.
If you win today, you'll get the chance at adding $10,000 for that wonderful charity. But my question to you is this. Sergeant, now, before you the night before you started to invade or to liberate Kuwait, was it very nerve-wracking?
Not as much as this, but close. It was very a lot.
So yeah. What you're saying is if you'd sent me over there, I could have maybe...
Right.
No, okay, I'm glad that you were there, and I'm glad that you're here today. And we're glad to have your wonderful team. You're playing against... look at those people. They want to beat you so badly.
Yeah.
They are
yeah.
the United States Air Force.
Yeah. Yeah.
Headed by Sergeant Steve DeMalcott.
Yes, sir.
Welcome. Now, we heard your players as well. Just turn sideways there, Steve. That is a lot of stripes. Boys, take a look at that. Now, I don't know how that ranks with anybody in the Marines, but was it 13 stripes? How many stripes you have there?
Nine stripes. Eight stripes.
What is your rank?
I'm an E9.
You're an E9? Almost an E8.
No, sir. Over an E8, I'm a Chief Master Sergeant.
Whew, this is a big wig right here. Well, we welcome this wonderful branch of the Armed Services. You're playing for the Armed Forces Aid Society?
The Air Force Aid Society.
Excuse me. And what does that do?
Yeah. Yeah. The Air Force Aid Society is the only organization in the Air Force that helps the needy Air Force personnel when they need it.
Well, very, very exciting. Who will get the chance to play for their wonderful charity for $10,000? We'll find out when we play The Feud. Come on, Patrick. Come on, Sergeant. The first team to $300 will get the chance to play for the $10,000. Good luck to both. The top five answers are on the board to a question that we ask 100 people. Try to find the most popular answer to this great question. Name something specific that you might hide. What do you say, Steve?
Gotta be money.
Okay. Did our survey say you might have to hide money? Number one. Think of a steal over here, Marines. He had a quicker hand and a better answer, but you want to think of a steal over there. Believe me, you might get the chance. Michael? Michael, you're not nervous, so I know you're not. It's a pleasure.
So many good answers.
Before you give that answer, I want to say it's a pleasure to have you on the show. Just take a breath and relax, and you've got five stripes, and that seems like you're a
You're a private compared to Sergeant Malakot there.
Staff sergeant.
You're a staff sergeant. Okay. We ask 100 people, name something specific that you might hide.
A girlfriend's name.
Are you married?
Yeah, good answer.
Used to be.
Used to be married. But that's when you learned you should hide the girlfriend's name. How do you think you got 9 stripes? All right, let me see. A girlfriend's name. No! In the words of Pat over there, Aura, Aura.
Let's go, come on.
Lieutenant. Now, is it D. Worth?
Yes, it is.
All right, and how many years have you been in the military?
Over three,
and Steve?
Almost 19.
19? Who actually is the highest rank, the lieutenant or the 9 stripes?
Tell the truth, Lieutenant.
Tell the truth, Lieutenant,
well,
ma'am.
The chiefs always help out lieutenants to keep us in line.
Okay, but technically, you are more seniority. What do you say?
A diary.
Would you want to hide a diary? All right, what do you say, Joe? What do you say?
What do I say?
Yes.
I say jewelry.
You might want to hide specifically jewelry. Bam! Think of that, Steel Marines. Come on, Stephen. Welcome, Sergeant. What do you say?
A gun.
How about a gun? Not on this survey. One answer could steal you the bank if Steve doesn't know. Something that you might hide. 3 seconds. Take a guess. All right, don't say it. We go to the Marines. One answer that will help the head of your team. Something specific you might hide, Todd.
Count numbers.
Count numbers, Rob.
Christmas presents.
Christmas presents, Sean.
Dirty laundry.
Dirty laundry,
Pat. Count numbers.
All right, now you tell Patrick what you want him to say. 2 answers will steal you the bank. You can go on your own. We call for a call. I hear Christmas presents, dirty laundry. Now, what do you say? On your own or with the team?
Well, I'll say Christmas presents.
Okay. If it's there, you've got $80 that would have belonged to the United States Air Force. Is it Christmas presents? Gifts, takes that bank, and the Marines are $80 richer. One answer, Air Force, would have kept you rolling, and it is number 5. You hide? Keys, according to our survey. We're coming right back. It is our Armed Services Special. Who will move on? We'll find out in a minute.
Good job.
Not so bad, huh?